Remote and hybrid work are here to stay. And workplace collaboration tools like Microsoft Teams are a vital business tool to get things done. But these tools are also a new attack vector. Adversaries use phishing techniques on them to gain access to and move laterally across organizations. Ugh. Microsoft 365 Defender offers industry-leading XDR that spans endpoints, identities, email, and cloud apps. And now, we're extending that protection to Teams, protecting your collaboration tools in a unified SecOps experience. Collaboration security for Teams will support the full protection lifecycle, from prevention and detection to investigation and response, while also providing capabilities to build employee resilience. For example, SafeLinks protects against phishing and malware attacks by verifying links before users click on them and blocks those links if needed. Users can also report and tag suspicious messages in Teams, providing SecOps more insights in the Microsoft 365 Defender unified investigation experience. With visibility across the entire attack chain, these insights provide an efficient experience that leads to faster response times. Still, SecOps can't respond fast enough to advanced attacks. So, to help stop these attacks, Zero Hour Auto Purge analyzes Teams messages post-delivery and automatically quarantines malicious items to protect users from engaging. And finally, the new protection for Teams offers simulations to drive education and awareness, making users more resilient against phishing. With collaboration security for Microsoft Teams, an integrated part of Microsoft XDR, SecOps can now tackle this new threat vector in a unified investigation experience to help users stay productive. Protect your most critical collaboration tools with Microsoft Defender for Office 365. Visit aka.ms/MDO to get started.